Namaste, welcome to Swadish Kitchen. Today I am going to share a Kuzhi Panniyaram recipe which can be served during breakfast time or even tea time. It will remain soft after 2 to 3 hours. We'll see the ingredients to prepare Kuzhi Panniyaram. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Try my simple and healthy recipes of Swadish Kitchen.
Ingredients required to make Kuzhi Panniyaram are, I have taken 1.5 cups of dosa batter for tempering, 1 teaspoon of oil, half a teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of chana dal, 1 onion medium size finely chopped, coriander leaves finely chopped, salt according to the taste and half a teaspoon of asafoetida. This salt is just for the tempering of this onions. We should always keep it in our mind that we have already included salt in this batter. Now we will make this tempering and put it in this batter to make Kuzhi Panniyarams. Switch on the gas stove. The kadai is heated. I'll put 1 teaspoon of oil. Mustard seeds. Chana dal. Onion. Once the onion turns to light pink in color, we will add asafoetida and salt and this coriander leaves and mix well. Switch off the gas stove. Pan is heated well. Now I will put oil. See, I am putting just few drops of oil in every paniyaram pan. It should be heated well. Now we will pour the batter. See how wonderfully it gets turned. It is ready to serve. See how wonderful it comes out. With few drops of oil, we can make wonderful Kuzhi Panniyarams.
My Kuzhi Panniyarams are ready. I am serving these Panniyarams with pumpkin chutney, which I have already shown in my earlier video. Please do try and provide your comments. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel Swadish Kitchen. Click on the subscribe button, which is available right below this video. Thank you.